I think we had a pretty like large amount of goals through all of our participants. We had some people trying to do some head up angle stuff, some people working on some fine tuning of the fundamentals themselves. We had some people just looking to be better on the belly and the back. It was actually a pretty cool group to be able to see so many different people working on so many different things.
Thanks today was the exit. So obviously the exit for a movement jump is significantly different than what I've been used to, you know, a dive or a poise for a belly jump. So it all starts on the exit. So staying tight with the group.
As far as like, oh, I feel like we're in a bad spot. I don't really know what to do at this point. At that point, keep tracking. You'll never go wrong. You keep tracking to an obvious altitude point. Yes. Like, please don't bury yourselves and be like, well, Jake told me to keep track.
Sight was fire.
I would go.
Right now.
Lovely place here.
Yeah.
Happy little door is what we've learned today. And we're practicing some like angles flattening out and then into head up movement, which is like something super new to me.
earn it.